For Bedfordshire's firefighters, fighting fires is the straightforward part of the job. Making the books balance is far more difficult. A 3% cut in next year's budget is being considered. If it went through, it would mean 24 jobs being lost, half of them through redundancy.
I think they'll struggle quite a bit. In fact, you know, you might even go to an extent where certain vehicles will go off the run.
To double jump three appliances really isn't acceptable.
Double jumping means one crew operating more than one vehicle. If several specialist vehicles were needed at the scene of a major accident, the service, say the Fire Brigades Union, wouldn't be able to cope.